All right, guys, got some work to do around the house today. Gonna move the hay bales here, get these pumpkins out of here. These pumpkins here. Hey, Rex. There's Rex the dog. And we've got a bush to pull in the back, so Master Outdoorsman and I and the rest of the family, we're gonna get working here and take you along. All right, so Master Outdoors is gonna get his truck running. We'll get some chains and some ropes, and we're gonna go out and gotta love diesel smoke in the morning. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go out and remove this tree. It's actually a juniper right next to that pine tree. Kind of blocks our view to the back. That's the back of the property, back of the house actually. When we look back, all we see is that big tree there. So we're gonna get rid of that, and that way we can see the deer a little better. We sit in our living room there looking out. So all right, get ourselves together here and see if we can get this going. Hey, Rex, are we ready to go pull some bushes? Oh, yeah. All right. This is the field I planted with the about two seasons back for the deer, and really didn't do what I wanted, so this is definitely going to come out. I'll do some videos on that next year, pulling all this out of here and plowing it out. All right, we're getting the beast in here. We're going to get it hooked up to this guy right here. It's pretty big. I don't know how it's going to go, but hopefully it'll pull right out. We'll get all chained up. All right, let's see what we got going on here. Got my chain hooked up here with a slip ring going through it to this chain. That comes all the way over to the hitch here. All right, so we've got it in four-wheel low. We're gonna see what we can do here. All right, there it goes. Oh, baby. I guess you got to jerk it a bit. Oh yeah. Let's get over here. There it goes. Not bad. You can't stop that dodge. Look at that root. Look how big that root is right there that broke off. Just amazing. That truck has some power for sure.
Oh, crap. Got it.
Yes, you did. Good job.
Ooh, that's a big root, though.
Yeah. Look at that root. It's huge.
Just snapped.
All right, let's go put that in the pile.
Yeah, that's heavy.
All right, we're gonna drag this out of here and take it over to a pile that we have where we pulled all the other bushes out. We piled them up. It's good for the rabbits. Gives them a place to hide, a place for us to hunt. It all kind of works out. All right, well, we're gonna go right over here, right here. This is all the old bushes we've pulled out over the past years. kind of pile them up here. We're gonna put this one on it too. All right, well, we decided that right here is just fine. There's no sense trying to maneuver it up in top of all the other bushes over here, so we're gonna leave it right here. We'll be hunting around this then. This chain off. And we'll work on those pumpkins. All right, it's time to go get those pumpkins. Let's see if this thing will start. Now, this hasn't been started in at least a week, maybe longer. So no guarantees here. We'll see what happens. Almost. Out throws where I took the other two. Just threw them in the back of his truck, so get these loaded. Alright, we're loaded. That's my third one back too. Alright, fuck it up. Day today. Hope to get into the 60s if you can believe that. It'll be the last day for that. And enjoy it while we can. Alright, raise this up. Little lever right here you pull. Now all you do is you drop the bucket back down. Back up. And it locks it back into place. And we'll bring it back up again so we can go forward and get out of here. Alright, so we're right at my hunting blind here, and I'm putting the camera right on it. It's really well camouflaged. You have to look really close, and there's some straight poles here, right there and there, and that goes up the tripod. And right there is the tent. It's behind those leaves. You can see it right there. That's where I'll be sitting, looking over all this great property here that the deer just love to traverse through. And then that comes right over to my road here out into my field. Looking up here, here's a little one, another little one, ooh, a little bigger one, check out that one, definitely have an active buck hanging out back here, Good news. Just found another one right here. They're really getting active now. It's getting cold and these deer are starting to mark their territory. That spot right there. Yeah. Check this out. Now that's a scrape right there. Deer were just here this morning scraping this up. Like I've said in previous videos, you look for low-hanging branches like this right here. This is an oak tree. You like to come right underneath that low-hanging branch, scrape this up, urinate on that spot, and then rub their eyes right on here where their scent glands are and leave scent all over these leaves here. So, more good news.
He's not happy with what you're doing.
He's running around in circles.
Counting them all. Here he comes.
Is he coming?
There's Mr. Rooster right there. We have two roosters now. A young one and this older one. Here's the young one. He's right there. And the rest of these are hens. Took the hay bales and put them in the chicken coop here. Give them something to jump around down in the winter here. And then on the inside, there should be one in here laying an egg. Oh yeah, there she is. She's not happy either. All right, you have to leave a light on in the winter here. You don't get enough light, and you have to have 14 hours of light continuously or they won't lay eggs. So we leave this light on so we get eggs from these guys. No sense having them all winter if they're not gonna lay eggs. So there's the feeder, and the rooster's getting upset out there. He hears me in here and she's getting upset, so he gets upset. He might even come in. And this is the waterer right here. It's heated. I see the plug here. But it's heated so that it doesn't freeze in the winter. Alright, I'll leave you be. You lay your egg. Don't worry, buddy. She's alright. Alright, we gotta do a little mowing. Get this yard ready for winter. Get all these chairs put away that are on the fire pit. Oh yeah, that's right. I needed to do something for somebody here. Hey Wolf, tell me you watch all the time. There's your chair. When you come back next year, that's where you're gonna sit next to this fire pit. Okay, so we're gonna continue on, so. I think we're got everything pretty much straightened around here, what we're gonna be doing. A little mowing, a little raking, probably a little burning, and we'll be done. So appreciate you watching. Thanks for watching.